my name's Isabella, and I have a question. Well, first, this is my book, Notes from a Lion and Her Dog. But I have a question. And my question is, do you think that Antonia is going to get out of the lion's pen safely? And I think yes, because if she got ripped up by a lion, that wouldn't be a good thing to happen to a main character in the story. Antonia is the main character of the story. Literally, she's the liar, and Pistachio's the dog. So, notes from a liar and a dog. I don't think she's gonna get eaten by a lion. But I do think it's gonna be a really close call. Because, they wouldn't make the main character die with a lion, but they still would probably not make it so that there's, a minute to spare and the lions are charging at the fence gate. A minute after. And so, basically. I don't think she'll die. I don't think she'll die, and I don't think she'll get eaten and stuff like that. And so basically, that was the question and answer. And so the question, just to sum it up, was, do you think that Antonia is going to get eaten by a lion? So that was my question. Bye-bye.